We presented in the 2021 GI ASCO the initial pembrolizumab arm results of the NRG-GI-002 study, which is an NCI CTEP sponsored phase 2 clinical trial platform using total neoadjuvant therapy in locally advanced rectal cancer. A total of 185 patients with stage 2 or 3 locally advanced rectal cancer defined as distal location, bulky disease, high risk for metastatic disease, or not sphincter-sparing surgery candidate, were randomized to receive neoadjuvant FOLFOX for 4 months, followed by chemoradiation therapy with or without pembrolizumab. Pembrolizumab was administered concurrently every 3 weeks for a total of 6 doses, and that was followed by surgery in 8 to 12 weeks following the last dose of radiotherapy. The combination of chemoradiation and pembrolizumab was safe without unexpected adverse events. However, the study failed to meet its primary endpoint of improvement in neoadjuvant rectal score, which is a surrogate for overall survival. Although more patients on the pembrolizumab arm had pathological complete response, this did not make it to the statistical significance. We will be presenting the disease-free survival and overall survival data in the near future when the data is more mature. To our knowledge, this is the largest study investigating PD-1 blockade in the neoadjuvant setting in rectal cancer. We are currently exploring genomic and immune correlates that may correlate with response and may inform a resistant mechanism to immune checkpoint inhibitors in colorectal cancer, and therefore we can build on for future study in this setting.